Essex police are continuing to investigate the events leading up to Miss Wadsworth's death earlier this week.
So at the scene itself, as in the address in Tennyson Avenue, that remained locked down with police officers guarding it. Our crime scene investigators will go into that scene to secure evidence to identify whether Jack Seppel is responsible or not.
Did you kill Ashley?
No comment.